crump that bit.
Man, know your project is where the story starts.
Yeah.
About a young nigga who became a boss. All I ever wanted was to get rich, buy my mother house and get out the bricks. I never had a role model to look up to. All I knew was dope dealers selling dog food. Started in the window, then I hit the post. Before you knew it, I was hustling in the cold. Started with a 20, turned it to a 100. One big flipper turned it to an onion. Dropped out of school, hopped in the Benz. Stopped blowing money cause I knew it wouldn't last. Grade A weed, a few AKs. Nigga, I was getting paid like I knew it wouldn't last. Before I got a check, I was getting cash. I saw some niggas die slow when I was living fast. Living for the future, you forget the past. You forget about the streets, you forget how to last. It went from all bad to all good. The main reason I got rich was to get out the hood. OG.
I'm moving on.
Real nigga shit though.
Yes, I am. Oh,
yeah. Even when you keep it real, you still attract fake.
Yeah.
So every time I get that love, I still attract hate.
Bring it.
So I be half baked in my own zone. Niggas look you in your eyes, they be dead wrong.
Yeah.
And swear to God, they be dead right. But one thing I won't do is live a false life. I ran with the best of them, shot at the rest of them. Yeah, I served them like a fast food restaurant. I grew up in the streets where I learned how to hustle. Little bitty nigga with a whole lot of muscle. I tell my youngins they can meet me at the bank. Little nigga ball hard, Charles Barkley in the paint. Niggas say I'm old, bitches say I'm the realest. You know them pussy niggas always in their feelings. So I be moving on up like the Jeffersons. Nigga, I be turning rookies into veterans. Homie, you can check my jacket, that's a letterman. And I don't give a fuck who at the door, I bet they let us in. I represent where I was raised and where I was born. Me and my youngins on the street, so we moving on.